guys that it's kind of like they're so close together that your opponent is forced to choose which one they prefer to go after. And so, you know, that is pretty much what helps there. Now, you could put them both on a slant route. Now, look at this. We put Allen on a zig route. And look at Triangle. Again, he is the primary target because he is wide open.